regret it. I mean, I sometimes think now that nowadays, when you look at certain things that go on in this country, one does tend to think, good God, what did I fight for? I thought we were fighting for a better world and a better country. But the way the country goes now sometimes, I wonder if we didn't waste our time a bit. It's, I think nowadays, I think life is so different to what we expected it to be. But there it is.